personal request from a friend of mine. It concerns a certain facility, a watchpoint. Once, it regulated the underground flow of coral. Now it serves to monitor the dormant veins. I want you to attack it. Your objective will be to destroy the sensor valve at its core. The watchpoint is kept secure by SG, the planetside PCA force, which means it's too hot for the corporations to be seen there. In other words, we're flying strictly solo on this one. You'll be going in under cover of darkness. Be ready for anything.
Later. Engaging.
See that? That's the Watchpoint's control center. The target
attacking a watch point. You're incorrigible, Handler Walter. How many of your dogs must I kill before you learn?
Is that Sulla?
Pitiful dog. I feel sorry for you. I really do. You may have survived a little longer. But you had a different master.
C-1249, Sulla. He's an independent mercenary who survived first-gen augmentation. Don't think twice, 621. Kill him before he kills you.
AP at 50%.
Who are you? An older type of augmented human, fourth generation. Have we made contact? I am Air, a Rubiconian. Please, you must wake up. Before your consciousness is forever scattered in the coral flow.
Augmented human C-4621. Vital signs confirmed. Disabling autopilot. Establishing comms link with him.
Raven. I've identified an approaching enemy. I'll synchronize with your brainwaves. to support you. Main system, reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, BALTHEUS. You'll have to break its pulsar to inflict meaningful damage. Pulsar down. Now's your chance, Raven. I've taken your comms link offline for now. That massive piece of coral nearly killed you. Please, you have to focus on weapons.
AP at 50%.
To inflict meaningful damage.
Thank you.
Enemy systems down. It's silent. Raven. You need rest. But first, a warning. The coral surge you were swept up in? That was just a glimpse. A premonition of the storm of flame that will burn Rubicon. Completely vaporized northwestern BALTHEUS's Bay Area. And even yet, compared to the fires of Ibis, that explosion was hardly a spark. Raven, I have a favor to ask. Let me remain in contact with you until we reach the coral convergence. I have to see where they're taking us. How this struggle over the coral ends. I must, as a Rubiconian.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. Two new messages.
I've got some business to attend to. I need to hawk some intel to the corpse and secure a backer for our trip to the ice field. One job for you while I'm out. Rest up. And that's an order.
Raven. I see your handler is away on business for now. About that trip to the ice field, we've received a job from Balin already. Let's take a look, shall we?
Registration number RB23, callsign, Raven. Your records have been updated. E-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. We invite you to hone your technique.